History marks the 70th anniversary of D-Day on Friday with a two-part, four-hour special, D-Day in HD. It includes interviews with veterans of this battle. And, you know, I don't have to tell you that we're losing those veterans at an alarming rate. So perhaps you don't want to pass up an opportunity to hear their story. Now, over on Fox on Sunday, they're running out the canceled military comedy Enlisted.
Sergeant Hill, how are you going to test our valor today? Are we going to mow a lawn, perhaps? Move a couch?
What if I told you we are assembling a weapon to take on an aerial threat?
I would not believe you.
Nor should you, because we are building a scarecrow to keep seagulls out of the dumpster.
I know it had its fans and some supporters, but for me it was always both too silly and just kind of out of touch with the time. Not to mention, just not very funny. So on Sunday, I'll be watching the Tony Awards. It is, of course, not the most popular of the major award shows, but it's reliably the classiest and often the most entertaining.
He's one of the biggest stars on the planet, and now returning to CBS.
I'm back.
Hugh Jackman hosts the Tonys Live, CBS Sunday, June 8th.
You get Hugh Jackman as a host, performances by TV stars Alan Cumming, Idol winner Fantasia, possible wins by Bryan Cranston and Neil Patrick Harris. And if nothing else, if you do nothing else, DVR it and then watch for the numbers from the Tony-nominated musical After Midnight. Trust me, they'll blow you away. Now that's it for The Corner, but you'll find more TV coverage in Life Today and here on Monday.